You are at the forefront as young liberals of challenging status quo, whether it's the government in power or even the rest of the Liberal Party.